While I was out investigating, I found a fascinating new test element. It's never been used for human testing because, apparently, contact with it causes heart failure. The literature doesn't mention anything about lump of coal failure, though, so you should be fine. Weighted cubes calibrated. Oh well, we have warehouses full of the things. Absolutely worthless. I'm happy to get rid of them. Go ahead and grab another one. Congratulations. This pre-recorded congratulations assumes you have mastered the principles.